This is actually technically the Pennslyvania bell, because they made the first one in 1752. It broke when they tried to use it. Then they hired John Hammond. All of us, we can go all day about this stuff, so I just gave a short overview.
Yeah.